Very good afternoon, guys. You're watching CAPF AC Mentors and hope all of you are doing great. So, particularly in this video, I'll be talking about the CAPF AC 2018 reserve list update. Yes, the spelling of reserve is a bit wrong because I have missed an E after R, but let it be, no issues. We're not here for any dictation test, so pardon me. So, moving ahead, yes, we have got some update regarding CAPF AC 2018 reserve list from a very credible source, and there is no need to prove our credibility. Yes, jokes apart. Now, most of you guys are still waiting, especially those who are on the borderline, and it is quite frustrating and depressing at the same time, because how long one can wait to see his or her fate, because UPSC has released only a list of 416 candidates against 466 vacancies, and there is no sign of reserve list in the near future, or it's more than 6 months since the result has been declared. So first we'll talk about the issue and a brief background for those who are not waiting for reserve list, but they might be interested in what actually a reserve list is. So, and also the process of CAPF AC 2018. So initially, as I have told you earlier, the result was declared on 2nd of August 2019 in the evening, and 416 lucky and hardworking candidates got their name in the main list. After that, UPSC kept 50 seats willfully vacant, and yes, it is because to adjust them against categories and the forced preferences of the candidates, and it is a different thing. And if you are not knowing the why reserve list has been kept, you may click on the card above in this video. So moving ahead, and after that it is more than 6 months and no sign is there of reserve list, and it is seriously not expected, and it creates many doubts in the mind of the people who are on the borderline. So now we'll talk about some rumors and some myths. Spelling of rumors is also not correct, so pardon me again, because I should just use dictionary next time, so pardon me. Now moving ahead, so UPSC will not release a reserve list this year. This is a rumor going around. And secondly, some people are also saying that if somebody will not join the training, then only this list will be released. This is the second myth. And the third myth is it's just a wait list. It is also a myth, but all these things are not fact. These are rumors and myths, and these things happens only when people are frustrated and they're not finding any solution, and that is quite normal. So moving ahead, reality and what update we have. Spellings are correct here. So jokes apart, moving ahead, as we all know, SSB was the nodal agency this year for conducting physical efficiency test and medical, and also the allocation of force. And trust me guys, SSB has made a blunder. Yes, they have allocated the force in a way that it is not acceptable, and it is not correct. They have the info I'm having right now, they have allocated the seats which are not there to different categories, and UPSC was reluctant to accept that allocation, and they reverted back that file to SSB to rectify those mistakes and to correct all the issues. And now MHA is also in the ring, so they are all they are in a the ball is at the moment is in the MHA's hand. So the process is going on, and the harsh fact is that it may take nearly 1 month to a couple of months. At least the file is at the MHA or SSB at the moment. So it will take at least a month or two for the reserve list to be declared. Yes, it's a hard fact to digest, but be prepared and keep preparing for other examination. Don't rely on the reserve list, to be honest. But the people having score above 277, they might be you might be very lucky, and yes, you may find your name in the reserve list. So moving ahead, and yes, UPSC is very strict in this matter because UPSC is known for its efficiency and its fairness. So they are very strict in this matter. And also we got to know that BSF has cancelled its allocation recently in November. I think BSF started mailing the candidates that they have been allotted BSF by the nodal agency SSB, but I'm not sure about this because I'm not confirmed it, but I have got to know that BSF has cancelled the allocation for CAPFAC 2018. And also the reality is reserve list is not a wait list, rather it's a second main list after category adjustment. So guys, don't feel that reserve list is a wait list, but it's just a second main list because they need to fill all the vacancies, and a wait list is a list beyond the vacancies, and if somebody doesn't join the particular service, the wait list is released. And it is not in that case, because as we all know, till now only 416 candidates have been recommended in the first list, and there will be a list of 50 candidates for in the second list, which is reserve list. Though its name is very confusing, I accept, but still moving ahead. Now, what are the implications of delayed reserve list? We'll discuss here. See, it delays the training, especially for CRPF and BSF, because we'll see people are having CRPF and BSF as their last preferences, unfortunately. But that makes their training commencement delayed, because CRPF and BSF usually waits for the reserve list, and if there are any issues with the reserve list, the training schedule gets impacted. So delayed training commencement for CRPF and BSF. Moving ahead, guys, it will also very stressful. At the same time, it your service is also lost, and pay loss is also there. Also, we have talked about the psychological stress. These three are negative implications are also there. So and also usually BSF commences its training in the month of December-Jan, but for this time I don't think it is possible, because it's also Feb, and there is a reason why BSF is not commencing the training, because even without waiting for reserve list, but there was last time a delay in announcing the reserve list. Last time BSF has started the training without the reserve list candidates, and later welcomed them in the academy 3 months later and allowed them to continue their training for the current batch. But that was a blunder, because most of the candidates got injured due to delayed training, and they were not coping up with the schedule. So injury was there. That's why BSF is reluctant to do the same mistake again, and hence late joining for all. Yes, that's true. So, and the similar scenario is with CRPF. Now, what can be the solution? See, I have seen SSC, Staff Selection Commission. You all guys must be aware about that. And SSC usually also delays the process. But one thing is far better for SSC. Regarding SSC, that they, for the CAPF sub-inspector exam, they allocate the force along with the merit list. So no option or no chances or no scene is there for the reserve list. So it is basically a single merit list, and nothing like that of like reserve list. So it is a very good or progressive thing SSC is doing, and UPSC itself may allocate the forces, and same can be happened to UPSC. So to the candidates based on their preferences and rankings. Also, no reserve list and a single list of candidates filling all the vacancies at once. So this will speed up the joining and recruitment process, eliminating unnecessary delay. Guys, this reserve list thing is delaying the process and making unnecessary stress on the candidates and even the recruitment process, stretching it to the 2 years recruitment process, which CAP faces actually not. So this will also pave way for the wait list if UPSC itself allocates the forces. So we have concluded this video by this point, and also as an add-on info, we have got the info that CAP First in Command 2019's personality tests or interviews are going to commence from April, most probably, as per our source. And so be prepared, and we are also going to start the second round of mock test for personality test. So beware and be aware about the schedule, and do visit our Telegram channel regularly and also YouTube channel at the same moment. So I think it's time to say bye bye, and because most of the doubts and most of the queries regarding reserve list has been told you guys, and I've got many messages, and people are very upset with the pace of CAPFAC 2018's reserve list. And that's all from my side. So thanks for watching. Jai Hind, and do subscribe, like and share. Thank you.